Isinqumo se-City Power sokukhokhisa amakhasimende ayo imali kagesi engu-R200 njalo ngenyanga kusukela ngemhlalo olunye ngeNtulikazi ka-2024 sisaqhubeka nokuthola ukugxekwa njengoba i-Ahmed Kathrada Foundation nayo-ke isingenele ukuhlaba ikhwele lokuthi sikhahlelwe ngazo zombili. Le nhlangano ithi-ke lesi sinqumo sikhungatha noma ngathi-ke sikhungatha izakhamizi eyivele-ke ithole kanzima ngenxa yokumbeqolo kwempilo kanye-ke nokwentuleka kwemisebenzi eNingizimu Afrika.
The uncaring, arrogant and insensitive handling of the electricity surcharge and tariff increase by the city and the ongoing widespread electricity outages across the city, the contemptuous and disdainful press statement issued by the executive mayor, laboring Johannesburg residents who raised their concerns about the electricity surcharge as stooges. The mayor has called those who oppose the surcharge stooges. So in what you have here are stooges as well. And on Saturday, hopefully thousands of other stooges will gather at the Metro Center to amplify this call. The intermittent water supplies since 2023 and prolonged water cuts in recent weeks, despite public assurances by Johannesburg Water that water supply has been managed adequately, resulting in street protests in different parts of the city, the admission by the MMC financed that the city needs a loan of an amount of 2.5 billion rands from Agence Française de Développement, AFD, to cover budget shortfalls, the virtual collapse of services in terms of road maintenance, cleanliness, and the provision of affordable housing, and the tragic assassination of a lead investigator into corruption in the city. These are but few of the issues that we are wanting to amplify here today. The JCA believes that the executive mayor and his mayoral committee must be held accountable for these and other critical lapses in service delivery to the public.